Day one, it's 8 a.m. I'm Tom and I'm hitchhiking to Paradise City. So this is my last hour in Israel and I'm gonna try to use a tip that a friend told me. Instead of paying for my flight with a checked-in baggage, which is a lot more expensive, I'm gonna try to board the plane with my entire backpack. As you can see, it doesn't exactly measure up to the carry-on standards. It's a bit too big. So I'm gonna unpack it, wear as much of my stuff as I possibly can, and try to stuff as much as possible in this bag here. I'll let you know how that goes. So a few hours from now, I'll be landing in Sofia, the capital of Bulgaria, and that's pretty much my horizon. Beyond that is what I like to call the fog of uncertainty. It's one of the things I like the most about hitchhiking, because what it actually means is I have actually no idea what's gonna happen. Okay, so this is my bag now. It's a bit smaller. This is a plastic bag that I'll be carrying. And this is me right now. Pockets are stuffed with whatever I could put in them. Hopefully I'll work, because I'm boiling here. It worked! For years now, I had this tradition of whenever I get on a plane, I put my headphones on, I play November Rain, and I try to synchronize the exact moment that the plane takes off with the beginning of the solo. It has only worked for me once in my life, but when it does, it makes for the most epic thing possible. It did not work this time, but I did edit it for you that way, so you can feel what I'm talking about. Just a heads up, the rest of the video is just November Rain.